Hello children, welcome to grade 3.
Children, today we are going to learn more about adjectives. Children, you have already known about adjectives. Let's look at these pictures and fill in the blanks. He is a dash runner. He is a fast runner. He is a slow runner. He is a fat boy. He is a thin boy. She has a long plait. She has a short plait. His clothes are dirty. His clothes are clean. Children, the words you used just now, describe a noun in each sentence. Children, adjective describes a person, place, animal or thing. Okay. They add meaning to nouns and pronouns. Okay. Children, look at these sentences. Ram is a kind man. Five men entered the house. Five men entered the house. Can you give me some sugar? Can you give me some sugar? Children, in the first sentence, the word kind tell us what type of man Ram is. Okay. Children, listen again. The first sentence, the word kind tell us what type of man Ram is. Okay. In the second sentence, the word five tell us how many people entered the house. In the second sentence, children listen. The second sentence, the word five tell us how many people entered the house. In the third sentence, the word some tell us how much sugar the speaker wants. How much sugar the speaker wants. Okay. So the words, the black bold letter words, kind, five, some, adjectives. Okay. So children listen. Adjectives usually come before nouns. Adjectives comes before nouns. For example, sunny day, happy child, brave soldiers. Children, then the adjective also come after noun. Okay, the adjectives also come after noun. Look at these examples. The child is happy. The soldier is brave. Okay, so adjectives also come after nouns. Children, adjective describe a noun. Then adjective can tell us about the color, shape, size, quantity and special quantities of a noun. Okay, look at these examples. Nadia has a blue umbrella. Here the adjective blue describe the noun umbrella. Okay. There is a cracked tree in the park. Here the word cracked tells more about the tree. Okay. Manoj has a thick book. Here the word thick tells the noun's size. The next sentence, there are three chicks in the nest. Here the number three tells more detail about chicks. Okay. Then Bobby is a kind boy. Kind here mention quality of noun. Okay. Okay children, let's see our book exercise. Match the adjectives with suitable noun. Look at the first one children. I have done for you. Smart boy. Smart boy. Can you try the second one? Dry. Dry. What is the suitable noun? Leaf. Very good. Dry leaf. The next one. Round. Round. Can you find children suitable noun? Round ball. Very good. Round ball. Six. Six. Hens. Very good, children. Six hens. Fifth one. Hot. Hot soup. Hot soup. The last one. Narrow. Narrow roads. Narrow roads. Okay. Very good, children. Smart boy. Dry leaf. Round ball. Six hens. Hot soup. Narrow road. Children, let's try this exercise. Underline the adjectives in these sentences. The first one, there is a stain on the orange shirt. Here, color, orange. Okay, orange tells more about the shirt. Okay, so shirt is a noun, orange is an adjective. The old man is funny. Man is a noun. Old is an adjective. And then funny also adjectives. The next sentence. Monica's bag is old and torn. Here, old and torn are adjectives. The hungry child cried loudly. Here the adjective is hungry. Very good. Very good, children. I hope you have understood. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next video.